Welcome, folks, to River Junction and the Maverick Grand Illusion Show. As mayor of this town, it is my duty to inform you about the local bylaws. You are welcome to take videos and still photographs for souvenir purposes, but there can be no flash photography during the show. There are loads of explosion special effects and gunfire that may affect those of you with sensitive hearing. The auditorium is closed during the show, but should you find it necessary to leave, please use the exit doors on your right.
What's he doing?
That's gonna leave.
Our best sellers, telepathy elixir. Room
first, would you be so kind as to assist Taylor with putting out the remaining wares? Sometimes sold with anti-edging tonic.
Spoonful of the secrets of the Fountain of Youth.
Ah, more powerful stuff. My super strength potion. Recently discovered in the depths of China and transported to the New World by that intrepid explorer, Marco Polo, Jr. And finally, the all-purpose mini-cal elixir, a secret recipe known only to myself and a certain colonel in Kentucky who relishes chickens.
Yeah, but boss, are you rolling?
Not exactly, Rufus, with them all together.
Bang! Buddha! Boom!
Wow! Ha-ha! Wow! Hi!
And behold, my lovely assistant, the tantalizing Trixie!
That's me!
On second thoughts, perhaps I'll be holding her myself! As you can see, she's a true lady of the West! And the North and South are not so bad either! Trixie, fetch me some volunteers! Taylor, assistant, now, who divides the honor of viewing my miraculous presentation from a front row stand and is willing to pay for it?
And who here today would like to be the first to benefit from the doctor's amazing bells, huh? Oh, you, sir. We better begin with you. You look like you need the help. What's your name, my friend? Jeff. Well, Jeff, step up here and meet Dr. Lovejoy.
Well, Jeff. One quick swig of my miracle elixir, and you'll be transformed, villain and vigorous! Ha ha! Are we mine? Take a drink.
Very good. And now, into the body chemistry accelerator! Trixie, assist our victim! Ha ha! Friend!
Taylor, engage the machinery! This incredible invention speeds up the body process, eliminating weeks of waiting. Ooh. He's cool.
Yeah.
Voila! Please, folks, do not try this at home.
And since our work always comes with a 60-day warranty, well, it's my job to completely inspect this new model. This
you be careful with this, Trixie. Remember what you did to the last one. Right now, I need a less than muscular young lady and a gentleman who just loves double desserts. Oh yes, very good. And what is your name, sir? Mario. Well, step up here, Mario, my well-figured friend. Just sit over there in the chair and dream of cakes and cookies. Ah, very good. And you, young lady, come over here. That's it, turn around so everyone can see you. What is your name? Emily, a pleasure indeed, Mom. Trixie, please give this dainty young thing a generous sip of my super strength potion. That's enough, my dear. Now, my sweet, that you've partaken of my super strength potion, would you be so kind as to show these fine people the amazing result?
That's it, just place your hand on the arm of the chair, hold it there, and lift.
We also have a cure for hernia, but she won't be needing it. Oh, do be a show off, my dear. Let that big boy down. Easy. Sir, I suggest you see Rufus regarding my patented weight reduction method. Young lady, it's been a pleasure. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a hand. Hey, you there, doing the strike. Stop, halt, cease, Taylor. Get into us. Where do you think you're going? Chicken legs? No, don't tell me. I think we all know. Lad, I sense you have a problem. Yes, I feel you have a stiff neck, don't you? He wants to get to the toilet. Give him a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, step up here, my boy. And the very formula that reconnected Marie Antoinette's neck will make it say magic for you. What's your name, my stiff neck friend? Bruce, step into my orthopedic chamber. Egyptian medics used to spend hours in a box very similar to this one, believing that its healing powers could reverse the deeds of time and in the process cure their ailments. That, sir, is what I promised to do for you today, according to the great prophets of the time, the process, when something like this. A twist to the left. And a turn to the right. And a couple of around the worlds for good measure. Quickly, open. Quite possibly one trip too many. Taylor, the man is obviously twisted. Take him away. Give him a chance to unwind. Right. Oh, thank you. Right now, who else here today finds themselves in need of my miraculous powers of the supernatural?
Well, I do, sir.
Ah, and who might you be, my lady?
My name is Miss Annabelle, and I want to increase my mental power so that I can read the minds of every single player in tonight's poker tournament.
A poker tournament?
Mm-hmm.
Well, how much is the kitty?
$500,000.
$500,000? Woo! Please, step up here on Dr. Lovejoy's stage.
Can you give me that power, Doctor?
Oh, beautiful lady, you already have it. You tender little prairie chicken. Oh, but enough frivolity. Of course, I would never ask you to make a purchase without first sending the merchandise, Trixie, if you would. Ooh, there. That's expensive stuff. Now, my dear, I will ask you to close your eyes and concentrate. I'm about to grant your request, yes, and lighten your burden. A step closer, my friend, see it happen right before your eyes.
Yeah. Step closer and let these pickpockets have a better chance at you.
Sir, I resent that.
Glad you like to see a little bit of my magic, Doc.
Yeah. Bada bing, bada bang, bada boom.
I just copyright that.
You were under arrest.
Sheriff, meet the love potion. Pussy.
Annabelle, some crutches.
Wait! You want bigger magic?
take lightning to stable. He no like big magic. Long Thunder need plenty room for big magic.
So what'd you put in that magic fire water anyway, Chief?
Magic fire water. Made from four fires of Indian world. Watch this. First is fire that burned down our forest and our crops. Next is fire that comes with white man's weapons, living trail of tears and river of blood. Next is fire and sky, a great fire that comes with violent storms, because us spirits are angry. And love is most powerful and dangerous fire of all. Unseen fire that burns in hearts of men. What happened, pretty lady?
Well, they say I sprained my ankle, but I think it's broken.
Let Long Thunder look. We can fix. Okay.
What to do there, Chief?
She's here now. Watch. You'll see. Look at her.
What happened?
Well, I think the Chief healed your ankle.
I can walk.
See, Indian magic. Only real magic.
Well, I could sure do with a sarsaparilla right now. Or maybe something a little stronger.
Well, I'm going up for me, Miss Annabelle. I'll just check on this $500,000 poker kitty first.
Hey, Chief, you really do have magic powers, don't you? Damn, Chief, do you really have to make all that racket?
Good showmanship. Power now, Maverick. Time to speak with great Indian ancestors.
Thank you.
Maverick must believe and sing chants of Indian princess. Only then can harness power. Indian magic's hard work. Make big thirst, and a big thirst need a big drink.
Magic necklace. Indian chains. Okay! Our horse feathers. Hey, what you been doing there, Maverick? Plucking chickens?
Maverick, it's too bad your little Annabelle didn't drink a little more of my
telepathy elixir. She made to see what's about to happen to you.
By the way, I like your Nicholas. Do you have earrings to match?
Lovejoy! You throw down those guns and you'll have more holes in you than Billy the Kid's alibi.
Ooh, is that right, Maverick? Gentlemen, show them we mean business.
Run!
You can't make a disappear with that there in the next place!
I'm having a hard time concentrating. Bullets affect me that way.
I'm out of bullets! Have you and your friends coming after me once I get my hands on the Peggy Kitty, now can I? Maverick, I'm afraid I'm going to have to ship you and your companions down the river.
Hello!
Them.
Now, Shadow, the combination, please.
Can't do it.
Rufus!
For heaven's sake, give him the combination.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, that's excellent. You know, I must remember to use that the next time he walks. Ah, Rufus, yep. Remember what I told you? When I return, boys, we are going to be rich men.
Magic box. I'm so sore.
Don't Rufus, is everything all right out there?
Yeah, boss. Everything's peachy keen.
Very good. Carry on. Rufus, I smell something burn.
Well, guy, it looks like you've worn out your welcome, Chief. Lock him in the stocks.
Round him up, Miss Annabelle.
Okay, boys, get him up.
All right, Lovejoy. We've done the day.
Ha! Maverick! It'll be a cold day in hell when you can keep that as our Lovejoy behind bars.
Cold day in hell, huh? Well, as my pappy used to say, give the devil his due.
Here at Warner Brothers Movie World.